shit this guy out.
Take it away. Yeah, you're
in charge of everything. I'm in charge.
Hey everyone, I hope you had an amazing week. My week was amazing. I got to go to the temple and I got to see my parents. Check it out. You see behind me, this is the temple, and I got the amazing opportunity to go to the temple, and my family even was able to come with me. Hey, so this is these are my parents.
Hey vlog.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Rob. This is Dad.
Yeah.
I'm Nancy Newbold. I'm his mother. I'm originally from Detroit, Michigan. I'm a Taurus, and John is my favorite youngest son.
Why are you guys here?
Well, normally parents don't get to come visit their missionaries while they're on their mission, but we got to come today to be with you while you went to the temple. Because that's a super special, super neat thing that we got to do, and it helps us know that families are important and that they're forever.
Both his father and I also serve missions, and you know, that's actually where we met. It wasn't our intention to meet each other on our missions, but that happened. But I know missions for me are so important because missionaries are who taught me, and they brought me the gospel, and the gospel saved my life. It gave me a husband, a good man. It let me become a mother of another good man. And it let me get closer to God. And I know that if you listen to missionaries like my son, even if you think you're an elder witch, sweet boy, it will change your life if you let it. I promise you, I was in such a dark place. I didn't think my life could ever be good. But God showed me a different way. He brought me the missionaries. Please listen to the missionaries. It'll change your life.
Getting special permission to see my parents, even just for a little bit, was one of the most amazing experiences I've had on my mission. Mom, Dad, I love you so much. Thank you for coming, and love you. So this weekend also was General Conference, and one of the General Conference talks was by Elder Razban, and it talked about temples, which I got to go through, and about temple recommends. So this is my temple recommend, and a temple recommend helps us get into just about any of the temples in the world. Right now, a lot of the temples are closed, and we're not able to access them. The temple recommend is more than just a pass to get into the buildings. It is also a sign of worthiness and our willingness to follow Heavenly Father. And I am so happy to be worthy of having a temple recommend. Commercial break.
How does it feel to read the Book of Mormon? The Book of Mormon.
Strengthen your spirit.
Thank you so much for watching this vlog. I love you. I hope you watch General Conference. And if not, watch it, okay? See you next week. I will follow.